Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. The processing center should be just up ahead. Please don't be there, you guys. Getting close to the prison. It's all starting to come back to me.
Where Ratchet and Clank are being held.
I must ensure these crates are...
Phew! No alarms. Now to find a way over to that processing center.
New. I have to improvise.
Bubbles, shouldn't you be in Ardolus? Security gate. That's new. I have to improvise.
bubbles. Shouldn't you be in Ardolis? That fan doesn't look all that sturdy.
Nothing like mobile robot domination.
Almost there. Come on, guys. Please, still be down here. See Ratchet.
Decided to like stop killing her. Mind letting us out?
Shh.
Oh, she's thinking about it.
You'd best not be after me, Booty.
Not a chance. Have you seen someone who looks like me? No?
Rivet! They're about to incinerate your robot friend.
Rivet?
I've got you, Booty!
Your friends that way. If you need backup,
take care of them. And thanks.
We'll take it from here.
You scared me. I'd let you rest, but we don't have a lot of time.
You got here quickly. Thank you. They took Ratchet and Kit through that door. Something about maximum security.
We'll catch up to them. And, I'm glad you're all right, Clark.
Decontamination lockdown initiated. This is my prisoner. I am your ruler.
Look, there they are.
Take my grasp.
And there they go.
All active units.
Understand. There was a lot of chaos.
No, yeah, that.
must be everyone who has ever crossed the Emperor.
Get out of the way!
And Kit.
We can't let them get any deeper into the prison.
Where are my priorities?
I do not want to move on.
They must have manual controls as backup.
Exciting! Escapees to teach a lesson!
Not right now!
I do not mean to rush you, but Ratchet and Kit are about to be moved.
I am here to spread the Emperor's love!
Hurry, tether onto their cell.
I know my way around. Are you okay?
We're fine. Trying to escape. Somehow.
Don't worry. We'll get you out of here.
Kit must be very worried about all of this.
Something like that. Look, folks. I'll be honest. Kit is the warbot who took off my arm.
Oh, dear.
Yeah. Anyway, that's what's wrong.
Someone go investigate the processing center.
We'll keep an eye on it.
Don't worry, Bolts. We'll save them.
Right. You fight. I will search for a way forward.
Holding with deadly force.
allow them to get taken any deeper into the prison.
Wasn't sure you'd actually make it.
Don't thank us yet. We need to power down these cells. Which means a visit to the warden's office.
Did you hear about the disturbance in processing? I was informed it may have been... A Lombax!
How exciting! Another to add to his stack?
There's no junk here. How am I supposed to liven up this
and go from there.
Be careful. That is a long way down. I should have realized how impacted you were.
Office. Just have to use these platforms to get closer and go from there.
Be careful. That is a long way down. I should have realized how impacted you were by what happened with Kit. Do you think you could ever forgive her? Perhaps you should.
I don't know, but that won't stop me from saving her. Through that open access hatch. Almost there.
In a VIP cell, isn't he?
Yes.
You are a fool for underestimating me! My power! My favorite window! No matter. I have an endless supply of waiting to do my thing!
Attention! Riot in progress. Reinforcement capacities at 56% and dwindling.
What?
Reinforcement capacities at 42%. East Wing has fallen into prisoner control.
Not the VIP section.
To Ratchet and Kit before it is too late.
Yeah, just have to get out of here first.
The office is sealed. How do we get out?
Maybe that window leads somewhere.
It would appear we have new allies.
They're moving his cell again? And to maximum security.
I will start developing a plan B.
Catch up to their cell faster before they're locked away in the depths of prison indefinitely?
Or a plan C, perhaps.
Return to your cell as one!
Secondary
shot!
use that rift tether to get us up to that platform. To the maximum security platform.
Hansel, we overrided maybe we could slow them down.
Right direction.
Return to your cell, or you will be banned from weight room access for Dan's cycle.
Finally, we're gonna get you out of here.
Priority transfer initiated.
There has to be a way to stop your cellar.
I will not allow you to escape the Emperor's glorious punishment.
All right, how are we gonna escape? I've tried everything. Kit! Any ideas?
Come on, Kit! Something!
I have no ideas.
Really? Because you...
Rivet!
Warning! Riot in progress! Giggle gas protocol activated!
No, no! The room is filling with gas!
Hold your breath!
Ratchet! Quickly, get us out of here! Hit those buttons to open the door!
Giggle gas protocol ineffective. Increasing gas level.
Oh no!
They're sealing up the area. Hey! It's all falling apart! Just like the dimension!
Focus. Now keep moving.
Maybe. You're not gonna make it.
Tether onto that rift. There, quickly, we must slingshot onto that evacuation platform. Slingshot onto that evacuation platform.
Hey!
Ratchet and Kit must be quite valuable.
Hey, lay off!
was all of them.
Not quite. Use that crank to pull the cells back toward us.
You cannot do that! You cannot fire me! I quit!
Someone call for backup?
Thanks for the save. Kit, are you...
Give us a minute.
We'll meet you at the ship.
Clank told me I should try to forgive you. I am going back to Savali. I never should have...
Wait! You're just gonna hide again? Now?
I am very... Truly, I am sorry, Rivet. For everything. I am not a good partner.
Well, maybe you could be. If you'd stopped to help me that night instead of running away, things could have been different. Or if you just told the truth, maybe...
Why do none of you understand? I am broken. I will always be broken!
Fine. Go hide. We have a universe to save. Yeah. Universes, whatever. I don't need a partner anyway.
Wait, where's Kit?
She's not coming.
But...
Thank you.
Kit should be here.
She didn't want to be.
Only because she thinks she's dangerous.
And maybe she is.
So you're just gonna give up on her? Because you're afraid?
Says the big hero who's too scared to look for the other Lombaxes? At least my fear makes sense.
Sorry. Sorry.
You're all okay! Oh, thank goodness. We were so worried.
They can't stop us that easily.
What took you all so long? Hey! I think I know how we can find the Emperor! When you're ready to take the fight to him, come talk to me!
So how do we find the Emperor?
Before I say, are you sure you're ready? There's no turning back after this. Okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning. What else is new, you say? Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension. What about the rest? Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop. Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.